What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. All eyes will be on MCH Arena when Midtjylland and Young Boys face each other in the Champions League third qualifying round. The Danish champions kicked off the new domestic campaign at the weekend, meaning that they could lack in match sharpness in Wednesday's showdown. Anyhow, we are positive that Midtjylland are going to stick to their attacking style of play. Young Boys, on the other hand, have established themselves as the dominant force in the Swiss Super League, but they failed to book their place in the Champions League group stages last term. The Swiss champions are eager to make amends for the unsuccessful campaign, and given their attacking potential, both teams to score betting options should be considered. The club chiefs did well to keep hold of Cameroon international Jean-Pierre Nsaim, who is likely to prove a handful for the opposition defenders. Prediction: 2-2.